everybody, my name is Sammy the Great, and welcome to Subnautica. Now, I asked you guys if you guys wanted to see me play this, because I know a lot of people have played this before, and you guys said yes, and so I am so excited, because I have wanted to play this game for so long, and I was gonna play it, you know, on my own time, if you guys didn't want to see it, but you guys wanted to see it, and I'm so excited because I wanted to play it for the channel, and I've been wanting to play more survival games, because to me, survival games, they're just so interesting, and I love them. The cool thing about Subnautica is that they keep updating it. Like, there's been so many updates since this game was released. And they just keep adding more stuff to this game. So there's constantly new content being implemented into the game. And so that's what makes Subnautica really cool. Other than that, I mean, you're in the ocean. And, oh, it's just gonna be so awesome. I'm gonna love this game. So yeah, guys, it's a beautiful day for YouTube. So let's get into this game and play some Subnautica. Alright, let's start a new game. Alright, survival, freedom, hardcore, creative. Yeah, survival. Alright, press any button to continue. Alright. Unknown World Entertainment presents. Oh no, not the abandoned ship! Who's talking to me? Oh, hi.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, there. Okay, so our ship. So we're in a pod right now. All right. All right, everything's going good. Oh, hi. Oh, well, this ain't good. Oh no! Oh my face! Oh, I felt it. Oh no, not my beautiful face. Oh, we got a fire. Oh no! Get out of that chair, man. Are we stuck? Oh, okay. I thought we were stuck. I thought we were gonna burn up. Alright. Well, good thing we had this. Alright, so here we go. There we go. So I got it all taken out. Oh, what is this? Booting in emergency mode.
Survivor. Great job not dying.
Yeah, I didn't die! Woohoo!
In emergency situations, uh-huh. You have been issued this personal data assistant.
Okay.
The interface visible now will organize your inventory.
Okay.
Display currently available construction blueprints and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Okay. Okay, so I have a voice log. Oh, okay, so that was what that was. Alright, so I have a photo album, a data bank. Here's all the blueprints for all the stuff that we can make. And then here's my inventory. All I have is a fire extinguisher. Good, alright. Oh, what did I just do? Alright, so. Excellent! Oh, yeah! Alright, so. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, so warning. Alright, so I have a power cell. What is this? Fabrication. Alright. Resources. So this is where I can craft all of my stuff. Alright. Alright, so it seems like our big ship. It seems like. Oh, yeah, there it is! The Aurora suffered catastrophic fuel failure. Cause unknown. Alright.
Attention. Detecting.
Oh, hi! How are you?
Radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision.
Uh-huh.
Continuing to monitor.
Uncharted. Environment. Uncharted ocean planet. Oxygen, nitrogen, atmosphere. Okay. So, as you can tell, our ship went down. What the heck was that? Was that a cow? Did a cow just moo at me? Okay. I think I can put that away. All right. So, as you can tell, our ship went down. And now we are stuck on this alien planet out in the middle of the ocean. Who is honking at me or yelling at me or what is happening here? Okay, ooh, you are pretty. Alright, so the only thing that we gotta do now is we gotta jump in the water, okay. Yep. Hey! Oh, this is so cool. Oh my, hey, are you dangerous? Hello? Are you dangerous? Oh, are you peeing? What are you? Are you peeing? Is this toxic? Will I die? Oh, yes it is. Oh, hi. Okay, so. Don't touch him when he pees. Are you actually gonna like kill me though? Can I come up and like pet you? Oh! Did you just? All right. Oh, okay. So if I come up to you and scare you, you're gonna do that. Oh, okay. Break limestone. All right, yay! So I got limestone. Oh, this is so cool. What are y'all? Can I? Oh, okay. All right. So I only have a limited amount of oxygen. What just happened? Okay. All right. So that's gonna be a problem. I feel like I'm gonna choke. I feel like I'm gonna be underwater, and all of a sudden it's gonna say that, and I'm gonna be too deep and just drown. But, oh my gosh, this is so cool. There's so much detail put into this game. Oh, what are you? So this must be a piece of the Aurora. What can I do with this? Okay, so salvage metal. Alright, so what can I do with that? Oh my goodness, this is... Oh, look, it's the moon, I guess. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, like I said... Like, I love the ocean, but it's the things... Oh, I got you! Oh, my... A peeper! You have a huge eye, man! Oh, can I eat you? Oh, no! Come back! You're my friend! You're my only friend! Don't leave me! You're my only friend! Okay, I'm just gonna put you away. Alright, so... Oh, that is so cool! Oh, this is so cool. But like I was saying, like, I have a love-hate relationship with the ocean. I love the ocean. I love going to the ocean. The only thing is the things in the ocean. Like, sharks, they fascinate me. But I am scared to death of them. Like, if I saw a shark... Excuse me. Are you laughing at me? Are you laughing at my what I said about how I don't like sharks. Are there sharks in this game? Is that why you're laughing? Are you saying that I'm screwed? Alright. But, like, if I saw a shark out in the ocean, you better bet I'm running. I can't run, but I'm swimming. I'm swimming away. I'm straight up swimming away. I ain't gonna go investigate it, you know? I mean, I love sharks, and they're very fascinating to me, but they're scary. Gosh dang, they're scary. Like, I'm just afraid of being attacked by one. But at the same time, they're pretty cool creatures, you know. And so, like I said, I have a love-hate relationship with the oh no, I don't want your toxic pee. All right. But yeah, I have a love-hate relationship with the ocean. But the ocean is really cool in this game. Oh my goodness, there's just so much in it. All right, so can I like cook this guy? Is that possible? Is it possible that I can cook this guy? All right, so let's see here. Alright, so where's my fabricationer? There it is. Yeah, here we go. Alright, cooked fish. Cooked peeper. Oh, I cooked my peeper! Oh, that didn't sound wrong at all! Cured food. Oh, so I can preserve it. Okay. So, eat something. Alright. Yeah! Oh, this is so cool! Oh, alright, so let's go get some, let's go get some items and just see what we can craft here. I mean, we're not going to be able to do anything crazy in this episode because, I mean... Oh, what are you? Oh, okay. Oh, a bladder fish. Oh, this is so awesome. What can I do with you? Oh, no, come here. So I picked up a bladder fish. Oh, this is so awesome. Oh, what are you? Continued degradation of the I can use this. Look, I can use this to get away. What are you?
Calculating risk assessment. Death okay. By malnourishment. Oh, okay. 7%. By physical injury.
Okay.
11%.
Okay.
By exposure to radioactive crash site materials. 19%.
Uh-huh.
If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Oh, well, that's not good.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, well, you're a little late to that. I'm already up to the surface. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Dude, would you get away from my base, man? You're, like, pissing me off. Oh. Oh, no, it's getting dark. Now, this is the scary part about this game. Is just when it gets dark. I mean, look. Oh, it got dark so quick! Oh, no! Oh, man! It's so pretty down here, though. Look at all the different colors. I mean, this game has just been developed amazingly. Oh, what are you? Quartz. Okay. All right, so I have some quartz now.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I gotta really fix that. I'm gonna have to, like, upgrade my oxygen tanks or something like that. Oh, look at the moon! Oh, it's so cool! But, like, you don't know what's in the ocean. There are places, even in our own ocean, in today's time, that we have not, that we haven't discovered. You know, we haven't even gone down. We haven't even discovered the whole ocean, which is really fascinating and really creepy at the same time. Like, anything could be in this. This is an alien world. I'm only imagining the monsters that are in this game, you know? And I don't know why in the world I have a fire extinguisher down beneath the water, but, I mean, you know, it sounds like a good idea. All right, so I'm just going to keep on, ashen mushrooms. I don't know if I need these, but I'm just going to grab a bunch because I have a lot of inventory. All right, so I'm just going to grab a bunch of materials and just see what's down here. And then, if I find anything interesting, I will come back to you guys. So, I'll be back.
New creature discovered.
Oh, I got a new creature.
Emergency.
Oh, no! What are you? Oh, no! I'm running out of oxygen! Oh, get to the surface! Get to the surface! Ooh, okay. What did I just see? What was that? What did I just see? I'm trying not to go too far and deep because I know that there's going to be something down there. But at the same time, I'm trying to gather, like, stuff. Oh, no, come back. I need you. Okay. And I don't know what I just saw there, but that was interesting.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Okay.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. So was that saying... So it sounds like, from what this girl is telling me, it sounds like the Aurora is leaking radiation. So something tells me if I go over there, I would die. And I don't want to start out. I don't want to start out a survival game dying. I mean, I start out mini games with doing the wrong thing. But I want to do good in this game. You know, I care about this game. Water. Oh, so with the bladderfish, I can make water. Okay. Sweet. So now I should have some water. Yes. So I have water. Alright, I have food. Okay, so what can I make with all of this other stuff? Okay, so one of my main goals here is to get an oxygen tank to increase the amount of oxygen that I can get so I can stay underwater longer. So it looks like that I need 2x titanium, which I have 1, and I need glass. So how do I make glass? Alright, glass. Oh, so I can make glass. Quartz. Alright, so... In order to make glass, you have to do quartz, and I have that. So, let's see here. Titanium. Glass. Here we go. Glass. We're making progress! Heck yeah! Alright, so, now... Alright, let's see here. Yes, I want to make titanium. So, I should have enough now to be able to make... Alright, let me try to find it here. Alright, so I should be able to make a oxygen tank. Yes! There we go. So I should now be able to hold more oxygen. Yes, now I can hold up to 75 oxygen. Oh, and I can make another one! Yes! Now I can hold up to 105 oxygen!
Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T minus.
What?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh, the Aurora's gonna blow!
3, 2.
Yeah! dang! Oh, dang, that was cool! I'm so glad I was here to see that. I mean, now I know there is no way out of the... What? Okay. I swear I hear voices talking to me. But now, I mean, that was cool, but at the same time, now I know there is definitely no way that I'm getting out of here. The ship just blew up. Luckily, I was not over there. So, hello? Oh, it's just you again. But yeah! Excuse you? Was that you? Dude, get away from my pod, man. You're just a nuisance. But yeah, that was so cool. Alright, so let's go get some more resources. Just see what we can do here. Oh, whoa. What are you? Oh, that's the thing that was attacking me, wasn't it? Or was it just... I don't know. Should I go towards that thing? Why has it got a piece of metal? Are you dangerous? Are you dangerous? Oh, creep vine. What are these? Oh! Ah, oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh! No! Run! Run! Oh, no! I saw teeth. I saw teeth. When you see teeth, you don't even question it. You just go. It doesn't matter. It could be the friendliest thing. If you see teeth, you're running. Is he still chasing me? Okay, he's gone. Oh, I don't know what that thing was, but... The first thing I saw was him coming up, and there was teeth, and I was like, no, I don't do teeth. But I don't know what I just grabbed. What did I just grab there? I grabbed something off those creep vines. Creep vine seed clusters. Alright, I don't know what I can do with that, but alright. Oh, hi. Hey. Oh my gosh, those things are everywhere. What are those things called? And why are they gathering the metal? That came off of the Aurora.
Emergency. Uh-oh. 10 seconds of oxygen.
Oh no! Please! I need my oxygen! Oh man. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good breath. Oh, what are you? Oh, a creature egg! Oh, that is so cool! Oh, there's another one. No, come back. Come back. I want you. Oh. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going down this deep. But I'm going to pick this scrap metal up. Alright. Oh, that is so cool.
Caution. 30 seconds.
Ooh, what are you?
Of oxygen.
You're like a little frog. A hoverfish. Oh, you're so cool, man. Look at you. You're like a little toad. Oh, that's so awesome. You know what I'm gonna name you? I'm gonna name you Ballbag. Because you are always crying. Or you're either doing that. Or you're... Oh, you like that name? You like Ballbag? You like that name? Oh, you're happy? Is that what you're saying? Is that how you express your love for me? Alright, I'm gonna name you Ballbag though. Because you're always making sounds. You're always whining. You're always crying or doing something. And you're sticking around. So I'm gonna call you Ballbag. You're gonna be my pet, alright? Alright, good. So your name is Ballbag.
10 seconds of oxygen.
Okay, so what I have gathered so far is I have gotten some salvage or some metal from the actual Aurora. So whenever it blew up, it put a whole bunch of just salvage or scrap metal into the environment. And so I've been picking that up and getting it. And what I can make from that is titanium, and which I haven't really explored all the things that I can do with titanium, but as of right now, I know I can make more oxygen tanks, which is good because the longer I can be down breathing, the more things I can get, so which is good. Alright, the next thing that I would like to make is some fins. Yeah, so that I can move a little bit faster. So, okay, to make fins, I have to have silicone rubber. How the heck do I make silicone rubber? Or rubber? Okay, silicone rubber. Oh, it's the creep vine things. Okay. Alright, so there's the silicone rubber. Alright, so do I need more to make those fins? Let's see here. Alright, so I need one more. So I'm going to go get the creep vines, and then I will be back, and I will make some fins, and then we will be able to swim faster. So I will see you then. Alright, so I should have enough... I should have enough of... I can make lubricant? Okay, that's nice. Alright, so I should have enough, yes, to make more silicone rubber. And with both of these silicone rubbers, I will be able to now make some fins. Oh, this is so exciting. Alright, there we go. Okay, so with the titanium, I can now make a waterproof locker that apparently stays... Oh, that's cool. So it apparently stay... Can I put it in here? Because I don't feel like I want to put it outside. Okay, so yeah. So I can just leave it in here. Alright. Oh, hi. What? Okay. So, yeah, I can put my stuff in here. Alright, so I'm just gonna move the titanium over here. I'm gonna move these creature eggs. I don't know what the creature eggs are for, but I'm just gonna leave them in there for now. And I don't know what these acid mushrooms are gonna do for me, but yeah, and I'm gonna eat that. Actually, I'm gonna take one of these out, put that in there. Ah. So, I have a locker now. Yes, this is exciting. Alright, we're making progress. We're making progress. We're doing good. And it's getting dark again. Oh, yippee! Hello, ball bag. It's a beautiful day to be out in the ocean. My ship just exploded, and I've been attacked by whatever that thing is over there. But I'm making progress, and you just peed all over the place, but hey, who cares? Alright, let me grab some more of these fishies. You can't all run away from me. Come here, you peeper. Come here, peeper. You ain't gonna be able to run me. I told you. I told you. Didn't I tell you? I told you. I told you. The sun is setting. Oh, it's setting on what was a beautiful day. It was a beautiful day for YouTube. It was such a beautiful day for YouTube. That peeper didn't stand a chance. I'm sorry, but he didn't just stand a chance. I had him from the moment I saw him. Oh, another one. Oh, you passed me. Hey. I'm a peeper hunting. Come here, peeper. Come here. Where do you need to go? Oh, there you are. Gotcha. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Oh, you missed you. I missed you. Where'd you go? Ah, there you are. I'm gonna get you. Oh, no, I missed you. Hey. Ah, gotcha. Oh, more peepers. More peepers. There we go. Hey, ball bag. Hey, boss bag, how are you today? Oh, no! Ball bag! Ball bag! That was un... No, you do not do that, ball bag. I am your owner and your father, ball bag. You... No, you don't do that. He's like, what? What? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? I am your father. You do not do that to me. I am your owner now. I have taken responsibility for you, ball bag. And you can't do that. You can't poison me. You ain't gonna kill me that easy. No, you're not. Get some water from the bladder fish. I'm a little thirsty. Just a little bit. I'm gonna cook all these peepers. I went peeper hunting. I got so many peepers. Oh man. Peepers for days, man. Peepers for days. I got so many peepers. They all with their big old eyeballs just looking at me as I cook them. I cooking all these peepers. They can't even handle it. I about took the peepers out of extinction. I just about took them out. I just about wiped them out, and I went peeper hunting. Look at all these peepers. Look at all of them. But yeah, we're actually doing pretty good. I mean, you know, we're doing pretty good. You know, we haven't died yet. I was afraid that I would literally spawn in and just die right off the bat. I was afraid of that. I'm gonna be honest. I was afraid that I was literally gonna spawn in. I was gonna jump into the water. And right off the bat, a giant shark or something was just going to come up and just take me out. I thought, man, you know, I thought, wow, I'm just going to jump into the water. And right as I leap off of this pod, something is going to come up with its jaws wide open. And I'm just going to jump right into it, you know. But no, we have actually done really good in this episode. Like, we've actually made some progress. I mean, and we have Ball Bag whining like a baby down there. We've made some friends, Ball Bag. It's a beautiful day, isn't it, Ball Bag? Yeah. So Ball Bag's my pet. We have a pet now. You know, we're not starving. We're a little thirsty, but hold on, I can fix that. Oh, good. See, we're right back on track. I upgraded our oxygen tanks, and I have flippers on. Look at them. You can't really see them because they're. I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can't see them. See, we got flippers. They're somewhat flippers. They help us. They help us to get around, you know? And the main thing is we didn't die on the first episode. So that is a win in my book. And this is such a cool game with potential to be just something amazing. And my goodness, that moon is just, it's gorgeous and it is moving fast. But yeah, guys, I think I'll end it here. I think I'm all out of time for this one. But this is going to be an awesome game. And I hope you guys enjoy this game because I enjoy playing this so much. And I can't wait to explore more of this world because there's a lot in this. Just reading from some of the updates, there is a lot in this game. And before too long, we will be able to go over there to the Aurora. So in the next episode, I want to craft a radiation suit. And I also want to explore more. And so that with the radiation suit, I'll be able to explore more in the next episode. Because what is happening here is the Aurora over there, since it's exploded, it's releasing radiation into the ocean. And so if I go too close to it, it's gonna poison me and I'm gonna die. And I don't wanna die, you know? I know it's a Sammy the Great video, and it wouldn't be a Sammy the Great video if something bad didn't happen, but at the same time, you know, we're gonna try not to make anything bad happen in these episodes, because this is a good game and I wanna play it right, dang it. And I will continue this series very shortly, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, like I said. And if you like. If you comment. If you subscribe. And I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye. All right, Ball Bag. Hey. Where you at, Ball Bag? Ball Bag, I love you, Ball Bag! I love you, Ball Bag! You were the best buddy ever! Yeah! Ball Bag, shake that. Shake that tail, Ball Bag. Shake that tail.